I can conceive of a national destiny which meets the responsibilities of today and measures up to the possibilities of tomorrow. Behold a republic resting securely upon the mountain of eternal truth. A republic applying in practice and proclaiming to the world the self-evident proposition that all men are created equal.
Thank you.